There are a lot of crowns and a lot of jewels out there, so why make a video for just one country? We had a lot of fun checking out the gems in jolly old England, but now it's time to hop down to the continent and take a closer look at the royal jewelry boxes of France, Hungary, and Russia. The French crown jewels differ in one big way from the crown jewels in the UK. They don't belong to a monarchy, and haven't for a few hundred years. Many were sold during the late 1800s, but several important pieces and gemstones are still on display in the Louvre, a palace turned museum. Pretty French, huh? Even though a lot of the items were sold, there are still many on display. The Rouspoli sapphire looks pretty sleek and modern compared to many gemstones faceted and cut for jewelry. It was acquired by France in 1691. The gem likely has origins in Sri Lanka and weighs about 135.74 carats. Compare the simple beauty of this large sapphire with the delicate design of this cute little carved dragon figure. It's actually a red spinel and is known as the Côte de Bretagne. Many of the more famous gems belonging to France are large diamonds, and you can learn more about some of the most fascinating ones in our video on Napoleon. Another country with an interesting crown jewel history is Hungary. Tradition has this crown being used on Christmas Day in the year 1000 to mark Stefan I's ascension as king, though it may have been made later than this. The crown is made of gold and actually too large to fit the average kingly dome. Historically, the crown was lined on the inside so it would sit regally upon the head instead of sliding down, Prince John style.
Perfect fit, sire.
It's covered in enamel portraits of Jesus Christ, his disciples, and important saints. There are 12 large pearls near the top of the crown, symbolizing the disciples, and dozens more lining the outside band. If you know a little bit about Hungary, you can probably guess that this crown has a long history of being stolen, hidden, disappearing, and reappearing. One famous person connected to this crown is, of course, former President Jimmy Carter. After World War II, Hungary asked the United States to hold many of their state treasures for safekeeping, and the crown actually ended up at Fort Knox, Kentucky. In 1978, Jimmy Carter returned the crown to the Hungarian people. If you liked our Fabergé video, then you know that Russians love their gems. One amazing gem owned by Russian royals is the Orlov diamond. Grigory Orlov was a military man and lover of Catherine the Great. Like many torrid love affairs, they came to an end. So how do you win back a queen? By giving her this stunner of a stone, now known as the Orlov diamond. This diamond has been described as the size of a chicken egg cut in half. Try to imagine that around your neck. One sad story has a French military deserter actually stealing the diamond from a Hindu temple in India. Catherine had this priceless gift installed in the imperial scepter. Today you can find it in the Kremlin, along with other notable jewels, thanks to the Diamond Fund founded by Peter the Great, who ruled before Catherine's time. Another diamond in the fund is the Shah diamond. It's not one of the biggest or most beautiful gems in the world, but it has a unique feature that testifies to its history. The names of several Persian rulers are engraved in the diamond itself. This diamond ended up in the Kremlin after a Russian diplomat was murdered in Tehran in 1829. Persia gave the diamond to Russia as an apology slash please don't invade us bribe. Also on display is the imperial crown of Russia, used from Catherine all the way to the last Tsar, Nicholas II. It's covered in almost 5,000 diamonds, weighing in at 32,800 carats. Beautiful large pearls run along the middle and is capped by a large red spinel, which may be one of the largest in the world. Does your family own a cache of gemstones that are currently on display in a national museum? Tell us the stories about how they got there down in the comments. And while you're there, don't forget to like and subscribe. For more information on spinel, diamonds, pearls, and more, check out the links below. Thank you for watching.